Now we're making the sides. You're gonna measure from the bottom to the top. These are 3/4 inch, what's it called? 3/4 inch styrofoams. So this is a 12 inch box, 3/4 on the bottom. You know, so now it's a little bit more. I'm gonna measure to 10 and a half, and that's what I'm gonna cut. They're gonna be 10 and a half by 12. This is a 4 foot piece, so that I'm gonna be able to get 4 12-inch pieces, so I'm measuring 10 and a half up. Benches going across. You want to take your razor blade, extend it so that it's longer than the styrofoam, and you're going to glide it through, cutting all the way down so that you can get it on one pass. Nice clean cut. Not messy. And then you're gonna work your way down. 1, 2. Fits perfectly on the side. You're gonna do 2 pieces like this. And since we measured for the right measurement on top, this box will sit perfectly on top. And then now you're gonna measure this side and this side by 10 and a half. Because this piece from the bottom to the top is 10 and a half. You're gonna know that this is gonna be 10 and a half from here to there. And you're gonna measure it across. Should be 10 and a half. 10 and a half by 10 and a half is what I'm gonna need. Let's see if that's the right measurement. All right, so on the last piece, it's gonna be 10 and a half by 10 and a half. So same thing, you're gonna measure up 10 and a half since you're gonna go across, and since this is a 4 foot piece, you're gonna have some extra. And then you're gonna measure it this way, 10 and a half. And then same thing, you're gonna cut all the way down, drag it smoothly. Cut off this excess because of course we don't need. This should fit perfectly in the box. And there is the body of the box. Lid goes on top. But the final step, I will take another video. And I will cut this one at this point. All right, so on this part, this is how we seal the box. Using a 3M duct tape. I like it because it's thin and it's strong. I like to measure out for the bottom edges. After making the two sides, make the other one a little bit longer so that you can overlap on top of the other duct tape. And then measuring on the sides. Sides is a little bit easier. You can either fold it over or cut it. I like to cut it. Thank you.
That's it.